at an all-time high as the Monster Energy AMA Supercross riders line up to the gate. We're live from Denver, Colorado. This is Daniel Blair, accompanied by my colleague, five-time Monster Energy Supercross champion Ricky Carmichael, and we're ready for the beginning of another incredible event. The mechanics are finishing up the last modifications on the bikes, and the riders are ready to take to the track. What do you think of it, Ricky?
Well, Daniel, the riders' biggest challenge will be maintaining a clean lap. With so many riders on the track, it might be hard to keep the distances to race with a free track in front of them.
qualifying sessions for the 250 category. Let's take a look at the final results on the screen. Who managed to earn a place in the heat race? Live coverage of the second 250 SX heat race. In this case, too, only the first nine riders will have a gate reserved for them in this evening's main event. Those who don't make it will have to battle it out in the LCQ to earn the last available slots. And are warming up their engines. It's time for the gate drop.
SX class has come to an end. Who are the riders that will transfer to the main event? Let's find out in the final results. SX-class riders are at the gates right now. Proud. Will there be too much pressure on him, or will it give him the motivation he needs to win? Concentration will determine today's winner. Very shortly, we'll find out who has more.
marking the end of this evening's main event. Let's go see the final results.